shot. Batted away right back to him from Bryce Year. Cechmanek misplayed. Centering pass, though, not able to get a shot of it. And score! Right off the wall! Where did that come from?
Sometimes the element of surprise is your best friend. Right off the wall, and the shot that Roman Cechmanek was so surprised by, he never saw it. Watch this, from our Southwest Airlines goal cam, I think it went right by his ear. And I'm still trying to figure out who shot it. Is it Michael Renberg? Oh, Cechmanek never saw it. It was Robert Reichel. Decided to take the sharp angle shot and completely surprised Roman Cechmanek. Well, undoubtedly, the whole world probably saw this. Gary and I didn't. We're making some sense out of it now. There went the glove of Roman Cechmanek. He didn't have it. Dmitry Yuskevich was out in front. One of his players pushed the glove back to him, and he was trying to pick up the glove. He may have even... He was looking down at his glove, and that is why he never saw the puck come by him.
The case of the missing glove solved, and it's a goal.